Hey guys, this is your host Rajan Gaj. Welcome to another video of Minecraft Survival Let's Play. So today we're gonna start a hardcore world. Yes, this world is a hardcore world, but not as usual because, as you know, MCP don't support any hardcore survival. So we're doing a custom hardcore world. In this world, we have some rules, and at first we just spawned here. And if we had the minimum of render chunk, we can see the village. Yes, the village.
Yes, yes.
Hey, village.
Hey, village. Hey, Rajan. Playing hardcore.
Yes, yes.
So try to be careful.
Yes. Oh, glow squid. Oh, yes. And we are playing in 1.17.2 version. So, of course, we're gonna see a lot of new things. At first, a lot of weeds. Give me all of this. Give me. No, no, don't take it. No, 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 no. He's taking all of those. No, I will not give you the money. Sorry, the weeds. Saw all of the seeds. Saw all of the seeds.
Okay, okay.
He's giving us money.
Some base to settle down.
Bro, how much weed do you have? Give me all of those.
I have three
only. Okay, no problem. Give me those, and I'm gonna take one from where is it? Oh yeah, there is it. Okay, so 21. Yes, I'm gonna give you 20 of these weeds and take that. Yes, bro,
yes.
We have 6. Okay, with 20 weeds, yes, we can make how many of breads? 3 divided by 20. If we have
lots of weed, we can make lots of weed.
Hey, fishy. Oh, yes, and of course, glow squid. Yes, yes. Let's go find a tree and make a hoe and grab all of these weeds.
Yes. Let's go punch down some trees.
There are some trees, a lot of it. Hello, Mr. Tree. This is a forest, a mixed forest. Cows. Hello. No.
I think we should settle down on this village.
Yes, we will. Why not? We're in a hardcore world, so we have to.
Yes.
We don't have any choice until we make a very safe house.
No, I think we should make this village a...
We'll make a house of our own, but beside the village.
Yes, yes.
But this is not the time for at least for the sake of village, the villagers, we are the protectors. Oh no, I know. No, I don't want to die. Bro, there is a log over here that has vines. Okay, don't break the logs with vines. We're gonna need some of the vines.
Where are you?
I'm at the forest. Forest beside the village.
Can you tell me your coordinates?
160. Both of the coordinates are 160. Where was the tree I was breaking? Excuse me. That was a big tree. Wait. That one. No. Oh! You didn't saw that coming. Okay. First, make a crafting table. Place the crafting table. Make a pickaxe. You don't make anything. Don't make anything. Okay. Just okay, break the logs.
I'm just mining. Mining some trees. Mining my own business.
Yes. And I'm gonna upgrade ourselves. Give me all of those stones. Yes. You're minding your own. No. You're mining your own business. Did you get it?
Have this.
Get this. See, where we are getting upgraded. Now I'm gonna make a hoe, and that gonna make our life a whole easier.
Why is that?
Did you break all of the weeds in this village? Hay bales.
No, I didn't.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Where are you?
I'm at the start point.
I need a stone pickaxe.
Make one. We're gonna need that.
But you said that I shouldn't do anything.
No. I said don't make the stone, wooden one. Because we need just one wooden one. And we're gonna start from the stone one. From the stone one, and further on, we can get ourselves different kits. You can get your own pickaxe, I can get my own pickaxe. You can get your own sword, I can get my own sword. With hoe, you can break the hay bales way much faster. Come on. In speedrun, the player, at first, the player makes the sword and then the hoe. Nowadays, it's getting late, bro. Come at the village. We're gonna sleep.
Yes, wait.
Why there is netherrack here? Okay, I'm gonna see that in a moment, but first, sleep. Sleep, bro.
I couldn't find any way. There's one.
Did you get one?
Yes.
Good morning, Hardcore Survival World. bro, where are you?
Yes, I'm here at the mine.
Come at the sea part. Come at the sea part where we were spawned.
Do you mean the seaport?
The sea part of the village. Oh, that was a nice jump. See?
See here.
What is this?
How did this happen?
I think there is a portal nearby, ruined portal. Or it was being generated, but because of this village, it didn't generate. We can, of course, investigate a little bit. Let me go further down so that I can investigate a little bit.
Okay.
I don't think so. There is a portal here.
So I'm going to do some mining now.
Yes, you can go. I think, yes, I can get out of here. Excuse me. I have to use my cobblestone.
So I have 17 coals now.
What? Are you getting hungry?
Yes, I'm getting hungry a little bit.
Let me find the cook of this village, or the oh wait, there is some apples, but we won't eat apples because apples can be turned into golden apples. You didn't find any chest in this village, did you?
Dajan,
yes.
Come to me.
Wait. What? Let me come. I'm a little bit hungry. Oh, I have bread.
I am.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
What is happening? What is? Wait, where are you? Come fast. What happened? Eat this.
I saw a zombie.
Eat it. Fast. Stay with me. Oh, there are kitties. Let me break this block. No. You don't go anywhere. Hello, Mr. Villager. Oh, you have a crate. And you don't have anything in the crate. The crate, no, the barrel. Okay. Oh, this is a big house. We can stay here. This is the cleric's house.
But there's no bed here.
We can steal some beds.
Yes, we can.
Did you get it?
No.
I didn't talk in front of villagers.
I'm just clearing this area.
Should we kill this iron golem?
No. It's our safety system.
It is a hardcore world. I don't want to die by an iron golem on my first episode. Wow, this area is very green.
Did you find any bait?
Oh, what?
Did you find any bait?
Yes, I find a lot of those baits, but I didn't get any. We're gonna sleep whenever the night falls, but... Oh, bro, I think this is a flower forest, but a little one. There are pink tulips. Oh,
do you
there.
Want me to find your bed?
Should I get their bed?
Okay. I am collecting the bed for you.
Get only two. More than two.
Yes, come here and set your rest one point.
Coming.
What is this?
What?
Come and see.
Coming. Coming through. Excuse me, coming through.
No,
hello.
He just missed it.
What?
The villager told me he was a witcher.
Purple creeper. Wait. Give me this bed. Where is the bed? Give me the bed. I'm gonna make a pink bed. This is my bed. I don't have any color for now, at least. That's because I'm making the pink bed. Hello, Mr. Villager. How are you? What are you doing in this hole? Hey, what should we do? Oh, I want to show you something. Come with me.
I want to make a... some ladders. I want to make what it's called. Mine.
Okay. I'm gonna make some ladders.
I need ladders.
I want to show you something first. I have to kill a glow squid. Thank you for your sacrifice, Mister. Hey, where is the glow squid? I can't see anything.
Creeper! Help me!
Yes, I get three of those. Where are the creepers?
It's in the mine.
I'm coming.
Everything is in the
mine. I've given you some food, right?
Yes.
Come with me.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to show you something. A very cool thing. First, I have to make a oak sign. Hey, creeper. Nope, he's coming.
jump.
Yes, now I can show you. Take this.
No,
take this. Take
I,
this. Take
I
this. Take this.
I have to neutralize that. What is
now?
This?
Now put it down and write anything you want. A good thing, but anything.
Oh, I got it. I got it. No, I don't want it here. I will go to the village.
Okay, let's go to our house. Are you here, Mr. Creeper? Oh, he's not here. I have 15 breads. Go, go, go. I can't sprint. Oh my god. Eat, 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 eat. Yes, let's go. Okay. What have you written? Eat. What is that? Eat. Eat. What? Eat. Eat. Leap. Eat. Sleep. Oh. Eat. Sleep. My. What? Mine. Mine. Right? Eat. Sleep. Mine. Repeat. That's a nice one. Yes. Now I'm gonna glow it. Wait. How to do that?
I couldn't see it.
Oh, I have to color it, right? Or I'm missing something. I think I have to color it. Where are you?
I'm right behind you.
I have to color it and yes. Can you see it?
Yes, it's glowing.
Yes.
Sleep, mind, repeat.
Let's go
it's
sleep.
Dark.
Yes? What did you say?
I said it's getting dark.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, where is the sun? Yes. Hello. No. The pink is not for you, sir. The pink is for me. The other beds are for you. If you sleep, it won't be day. I have to sleep to be the day rises in front of our eyes.
In front of our eyes.
Eyes. Did you get it? I have to make some ladders.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
And I come with me and see what is this.
How many should we take with us? At least 40, right? I think 48 will be enough.
This is something else.
What?
What are these?
Oh no. What is this?
Come
what?
With me, come with me.
Are...
Come with me. That's
where are you going?
I'm getting back to the surface.
Why? Raw irons! Oh my god! Raw irons! Yes! Look at those. Oh, what I've thrown. No. The raw irons. Look at those.
I want to make a mine here.
Where are you? Are you in the mine?
No.
So?
Come.
Oh, now I see you. Thank you, Mr. Golem. I can see you because of Mr. Golem.
Yes, I was right behind you.
Okay, you wanna make a mine here?
Yes.
So we have to go at least. Don't do that! Don't do that! Dig straight with two blocks. Standing over two blocks, not one.
Yes, I know that.
Yes, I know that you know that.
But I need a bucket.
Yes, you need a bucket. We have three irons, we can smelt them. Do you have any, what is that? I forgot. Cobblestone, do you have any cobblestone?
Yes, I do.
Make a furnace and put it there.
A furnace.
How many do you have?
I need 4 more.
Did you get those?
Yes, I got it.
Put the furnace on the crafting table. Yes, that's a cobblestone.
Sorry.
Yes, that's a furnace. No! Give saplings!
Sorry.
We're teaching everyone how to play Minecraft correctly.
I thought it was rock copper.
No, it was not rock copper. Rock copper is very beautiful, you know. It's orange and cyan. Take all of those irons and make a bucket. Why everyone is running? Let me put that. Hey guys, everyone watching this video, please click on the subscribe button and the bell icon too. Click on the bell icon. I am forcing you, I am threatening you. Please. Yes, that's how I force and threat, by saying please. I am threatening you. Please. Click on the bell icon.
I need some ladders.
Yes, I have 48 ladders. I think that's enough. Take all of those. Bro.
Yes.
Oh. Now I'm in the hole too. Okay. I'm gonna stand on the corner. Can you mind?
Okay.
I'm inside a karailam. I'm on the side, bro. I'm on the side. Bro, you should put those ladders when you are going down. So you don't get bothered by anything. No, don't put it there. Put on one side. Did you get it?
Okay. Yes.
The other side will be the torch one. I'm gonna make some torches now. Nope, that's not belong here. A torch.
Okay.
A torch. I think we need way more than 48.
Yes, I think we need more.
Can I go up? I should go up. Up and away. Okay, I'm going up. I'm gonna make some more ladders. Black sheep, bro. Bro, the legend has come true. Black sheep, Baba, black sheep. Have you any wool? What?
It's Bashi.
Oh no, there are two Bashi. Bro, there are two Bashi. Among us. There are one imposter among us.
There are two Bushis among us.
Yes. Bushi. Baba Bushi. Have you any wool? Two of you, come with me. I'm gonna need your tool.
Give me all of your wool.
I won't kill you. I'm gonna breed you. Come with me. There are three villagers in the fence of the thingies. The what is called the
our trap,
the barn,
our trap.
Yes, our trap. Come all of you. Yes, sheep are more powerful than villagers. You, get out. You don't belong here. You're not a sheep. Okay, you want to stay here? No problem. I'm gonna trap you here forever. Break all of the dirt from here. So,
Rajan,
yes.
What am I targeting? Level what? Why level what?
Why level what am I... 11 or 12? I think you should go with why level 12. Bro? Oh no.
Yes.
You should go with the Y level 11. So you are targeting 11 and 12 at the same time. Because okay, your feet is in the Y level 11 and your head is in the Y level 12. So you are targeting both of them.
Here's some dirt over here at level 18.
What?
Dirt.
Dirt. Oh, dirt. You are saying yes. Dirt.
Yes. What you heard?
I was hearing art, some art over here. I said, what is art? Something artistic art? Where was the hole? Where is the mine?
I found something.
What?
I think it's cobalt deep slate.
The deep slate come first.
Yes.
Deep slate, copper. Not copper deep slate.
No. Cobalt stone and cobalt.
Oh, slate, okay.
Cobalt.
That's only deep slate. Oh, no. I will die if I go like that. You're placing a ladder both sides? Why?
No, I'm not placing on both sides. I need some torches. Please help me.
Yes, I'm giving you some torches. There are some torches.
I need ladders.
Yes. I'm giving you ladders also. Yes.
Four ladders.
I don't have enough wood. There is a creeper. Oh my god. Bro, there is a creeper. In front of our house.
How will I come up there?
I think I have to break into our house.
Give me a bed, Rajan.
Wait. I'm breaking into our house, bro. I'm breaking into our house. And I'm making a lot.
I have to sleep here.
How many ladders do you need? How many?
I need a lot of them.
How many? Give me a precise.
Almost 40, I think.
Okay, I'm giving you 9.
Rajan, give me a bed to sleep in.
Oh yes, we can do that too. Yes. First. Oh no, Mr. Creeper, no. He just blew the house up. He was at the window, but we didn't lose anything. We can make the house again. I'm giving you the bed.
Yes, give it to me.
Hey, bed, go there. I think it's coming.
Yes. Go and sleep.
I'm sleeping.
I think I'm going to suffocate in the morning.
Don't worry.
No,
be happy. Okay. Yes.
I need more wood.
You need
ladders.
Okay. I'm gonna.
What is this, Rajan? What block is this?
Which color is the block?
It's a little bit orange and a little bit cobalt stone type and a little bit greenish type.
That's the copper. That's the copper.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, what did you say? You need more ladders, right?
Wood.
Yes. That's mean ladders.
No, I also need wood. I need
a what?
Crafting table. I need a crafting table also.
Okay, I'm gonna.
My pickaxe broke.
Okay, I'm gonna give you some woods and the crafting table. I have a crafting table and I'm gonna break some woods. Hey, Mr. Wood, come to me. I'm gonna break all of you. I'm giving you mixed woods.
No problem, I don't have mixed feelings.
That was a very good joke. You already hit what? Level 9? I said just hit level 11. Not more than that.
Now I'm level 11.
Okay, I'm giving you the crafting table and some woods. And some something to eat. I think some of the wood got here, yes. Now you'll get all of the woods. Okay.
You can just jump right into me.
Really?
Yes, I put down the water here.
Coming through. Yay! Oh, that's the copper. Yes, that's the copper. I knew it.
No one will say that you are playing hardcore.
Why?
Because you just jumped. Right into it.
You said there was water. Deep slate. I love deep slate. That's look like the original Minecraft block. Oh, what happened? Why can't I see anything? Oh, I broke the torch. No, I didn't broke the torch. You kept me in. Oh, look at this, bro. Oh, nice. Feeling nice, bro. Look at this.
I'm going to look later, but first I need some ladders. I have to get out of here. I'm getting suffocated.
I have given you some woods, right?
Yes.
Okay, I have 13 raw copper already. Bro, I think it's getting thunderstorm. We can see the thunder falling into the raw copper.
Yes, move aside. I thought I need too many. But I only needed two.
Okay, we're going up. Up and away. Bro, get another water bucket. Is it thunderstorm? I don't know. Bro, get another water bucket and fill the other block in the mine. Okay, what can I make? I can
infinite source.
Yes, make infinite source. Okay. First I have to melt all of these, right? So go inside there. Are you hungry? That's good.
Actually, I'm not.
Bro, you should see this. Okay, I need 3 copper to make. Wait, where is the copper? Where is it? Bro.
Our first copper baby.
Yes. See this? See? See.
Yes.
See.
It looks like iron, but
it look like iron and gold, but mixed together. Okay, now I can make a lightning rod. Should I make it?
Yes, you should.
There is it. We have a lightning rod.
How many do you got?
13.
And I've got 6.
Oh, yes. Copper, rock copper. Without fortune, rock copper can go up to 3, I think. Don't stand beside it, bro. It can be dangerous and in hardcore world. Bro, put all of those copper in the furnace.
Should we observe that copper rod?
I don't think it's thunderstorm. I didn't hear anything. Let me turn up the voice. Still, I don't hear any thunderstorm.
Let's go mine.
Okay.
I think that's our best bet.
Yes. Woohoo!
There's another water down there.
What?
Under the water.
Oh, yes. Copper, Mr. Copper. I have to fill that up. What is happening?
Sorry.
What happened? Okay, so we're in the deep slate area, right?
Yes.
We should start mine.
We need space. Some breathing room here.
Yes. I'm getting claustrophobic. Even though I don't have claustrophobia. At least one block of gap.
We need some advanced tools.
Diamonds! How about diamonds, bro? How about diamonds?
What?
Advanced tools! I'm gonna make some diamonds, but we don't have iron.
Okay. We just have to make it a showpiece.
Okay, wait. First, let us mine around it. Okay, I already see 4 diamonds. How many do we have? Oh, there we have some iron, bro. All in one package. I'm gonna go around it. The deep slate is way too hard to mine. I'm gonna... Yes, we have some iron. At least
mine the iron.
Yes, at least
to make. I'm going to make a furnace, sir.
Yes, make one. Bro, okay. do you know that now iron and all of the gold and all of those things can be fortuned?
No, I didn't know that.
Okay, I'm putting the iron over here. We're gonna have 2 iron pickaxes. Okay, we have 6. So we're gonna have 2 iron pickaxes. We're gonna only mine 3. Okay, we're gonna make only 1 diamond pickaxe. Or should we make... Yes, we need to at least have a diamond pickaxe. Because to have an enchanting table, we need obsidian. And to get obsidian, we can find them in... chest or mine them, and I think mining is the best way. I'm gonna get all of those. I'm gonna make one for now. Where are you, bro?
I'm strip mining now.
Take this. Take your iron pickaxe.
What is this?
Oh.
Run.
No. We're gonna go there in a moment, but not now. Should we make 2 swords? Take your iron pickaxe. should we make two swords?
Yes, I think we should.
Or we should not, because we will not get any enchant without diamond pickaxe.
No, I am going to make some stone sword.
Yes, we can do that. Should we mine the diamond now or later?
I think we should mine the diamonds later.
Okay.
Here's your stone sword, Rajan.
Okay, thank you for that. I'm gonna make some room for bread. Do you have breads? Bro?
Yes, I think I do.
How many?
6.
We need more than that. Take some from me.
Oh, okay.
I have, let me count, over a stack. You take one stack and the rest of the bread will be mine. Let's go. Now we can fight them. If we had a shield for each. Hello?
They're stuck there.
Okay, we should turn off the PvP. Look, bro, glow lichen. I don't know why people say the glow lichen, the glow lichen, but I don't know why do they say that. But its real name is glow lichen. I have heard it from the developers. I see the video of the developers. So glow lichen is the real name and glow lichen is not. Bro, do you have any coal? Okay, I'm taking all of those because we need torches. Okay, do you?
This glow lichen. Oh, I think I got it.
The vines type thingy.
Okay, I'm going to get some waters.
Okay. There are some coal. Redstone, new redstone. Okay, nice. I think, wait, don't put it right on there. You should put it right in this corner, that corner. Yes. Now put it on the obsidian. Not all of those, we need lava. Lava is a good source for
yes.
For
I was trying to go here.
Okay, let's go. More lava.
What are these?
Coal. These are coal.
Why coals are looking different here?
Why there is so much lava around us? Oh no, what is happening? Oh. I was terrified. Let me see. Is there any diamonds around here? Hello? Any diamonds? Any?
There are some coppers.
Why these caves are filled with lava and glow lichen and copper and lava and glow lichens and copper, and these caves are way too much small. We should go to the other side, this side. Oh, you can see what happened. That is a bad idea. Bro, See?
What?
Put that bucket down! I hate it. I hate lava. I hate everything. What happened? Lava. Mr. Lava. Bro. Deep slate iron and deep slate coal. You can't see the deep slate coal. There are way too much blended in the area.
I'm mining all of those.
Okay, mine those. I think we should end up this episode here. Hardcore.
Yes.
So I'm gonna go to perspective number 3, front. Okay. Bro, come to me. So guys, this was it. The Hardcore Survival World, of course. And this is my brother Ryan Gaji. So we were playing hardcore and we found diamonds and we didn't mine them because we wanna mine them with fortune. Yes, you will say, why don't you make a pickaxe? Because we want to get some fortune on these iron pickaxes and then mine them. So at least we can get one extra. So we can make two pickaxes or a pickaxe and enchanting table. So guys, we're gonna leave this episode here and we're gonna meet you on another episode of Minecraft Survival Hardcore. And until then, keep yourself safe. We're gonna mine away. Oh, there is some irons. And if you like this video, please like this video, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. And of course, my brother's channel will be linked in the description. Bro, give a shake. Yes. So we're gonna meet you in another video. Until then, bye bye.